If she makes it into the top 10 album chart this weekend, she'll be the youngest artist ever to do it. She's got a single coming out before Christmas too.
It was really exciting in Britain's Got Talent, and I really liked it because I like to sing on the stage, and it was really fun singing.
But Connie's manager says there are rules about how much school she can miss, and she might be getting a special tutor. And it looks like Connie's having fun.
It's just really amazing.